London moving to the net out in front. They score. Colin Giacomo is parked off to the side of the goal. And boy, they're just hanging the goaltenders now, aren't they, as we get a scuffle breakout in the corner.
This has been going on. Now watch this one. Here's a couple heavyweights. Brandon Sugden.
Brandon Sugden is going at it with Chris Biagini.
This has been trying to outbreak all game. Couple big guys swinging at her there.
Two big men wrap each other up that close.
Brandon's
not
got to
do much damage.
Brandon Sugden's got to be dead tired. He's putting an awful lot of ice time over here today. They like this kid, and he is tough. And here they go again at center ice. And
this is Jim Ensign. Now you don't want to see this other fight. Well, you're not seeing it yet anyhow, but Jim Ensign and Ryan Burgoyne, because there are further implications on this fight. And neither team is going to be too happy of what the implications are. This is the second fight, same stoppage of play. As Ensign with a right hand that just misses, and then he wrestles Burgoyne to the ice. It's a 7-2 game. There's nothing left at stake. And the reason I say it has implications, Jimmy Ensign hearing the great cheers from the fans here as he heads out. He's going to miss the next two games, Hutch, and so is Ryan Burgoyne. Second fight, same stoppage of play, carries with it an automatic game misconduct and a two-game suspension. So Ensign is playing.